Hi, my name is Ronan McDonald. I'm one of the producers on Notes from Derry. I'm just here to introduce my song. It's a song called Before the Deluge, wrote by Jackson Brown, and made popular in Ireland by Christy Murr and Moving Hearts. Hope you enjoy, folks. Thanks very much.
Some of them were dreamers, some of them were fools, who were making plans and thinking of the future. With the energy of the innocents, they were gathering the tools they would need to make their journey back to nature. Well, a sand slipped through the opening, and their hands they reached for the golden ring, and their hearts they turned to each other's hearts for refuge. In the troubled years that came before the deluge, some of them knew pleasure, some of them knew pain, and some of them it was only the moment that mattered. On their wild and crazy wings of youth, they went flying around in the rain. Well, their feathers, once so fine, were torn and tattered. In the end, they traded their tired wings for the resignation that the living brings. They traded love's bright and fragile glow for the glitter and the rouge. In a moment, they were swept before the deluge. So let the music keep your spirits high. Let the buildings keep our children dry. Let your race reveal its secrets by and by. When the light that's lost within us reaches the sky. Some of them were angry at the way the earth was abused by those men who learned to forge beauty into power. They struggled to protect from them. He only became confused by the magnitude of her fury in the final hours. When Zan was gone and the time arrived, in the naked dawn only a few survived. An attempt to understand this thing so simple and so huge. They believed they were meant to live after the deluge. Let the music keep your spirits high. Let the buildings keep our children dry. Let creation reveal its secrets high and by. When the light that shines within us reaches the sky.